Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness official trailer. So, guys, we got a trailer for Multiverse of Madness. And I have actually seen this trailer before because, spoiler alert, for No Way Home. One, two, three, click off the video if you haven't seen it yet. Boom. So, so in the end credits of Spider-Man No Way Home, they actually did reveal the trailer for Multiverse of Madness, and I was surprised by it. And I assume this is the exact same trailer, so I guess you could call this a rewatch, even though I haven't seen this trailer since I saw No Way Home. And by the way, No Way Home was fucking amazing. Hands down the best Spider-Man movie of all time. One of my favorite MCU movies by far. Yeah, just go fucking see it, man. It's amazing. So, let's do Multiverse of Madness. Yep, No Way Home.
It was the only way.
Yeah, I haven't seen this since I saw No Way Home, so.
But I never meant for any of this to happen.
Wait, what the? The way the logo appeared. Yeah, Wanda. Wanda's in it.
Oh, I knew sooner or later you'd show up. I made mistakes, and people were hurt.
I'm not here to talk about Westview.
Then what are you here for?
WandaVision.
I need your help.
With what?
What do you know about the multiverse?
Well, yeah, WandaVision teased it.
I'm sorry, Steven.
Mordo. Wait a minute.
Is you.
Yep.
Things just got out of hand.
That's what if Doctor Strange. It has to be. Okay, this did not show up. May 2022. Amazing. No, okay, yeah, so when I first saw the other Doctor Strange, which I'm pretty sure is What If Doctor Strange, I lost my shit in the theater. That has to be What If Doctor Strange. I really don't know who else that could be. I mean, I know they're introducing, like, the variants that were introduced in Loki, What If Strange is a variant of Prime Doctor Strange, where, like, instead of him losing his hands, he lost his girlfriend, and then as a result, he turns evil, and then he does crazy shit. So I'm pretty sure this is him. This looks amazing, and plus Sam Raimi's directing, and I'm praying they reference Tobey Maguire. Maybe even make him do a cameo. But, this shit looks great. So, thanks for watching. See you guys later. Bye.